Hold on, I thought he did liking.
No,
he never liked him, right?
Yeah. So they're doing something here that kind of is relevant. We're going to explain what the president was doing back then with the man he now says he was not a fan of.
Trump opens a resort as a club, shows the future president surrounded by cheerleaders for the Buffalo Bills and Miami Dolphins, capturing Trump's fun-loving bachelor lifestyle.